हेलो गाइस, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी। सो इन आर टुडेज़ व्लॉग वी आर ब्रिंगिंग अप यमनी क्विजींस, विच इज़ वन ऑफ माय हस्बैंड्स फेवरेट फूड। दीज आर वेरियस पोर्ट्रेट्स हैंगिंग एट देयर एंट्रेंस। दे लुक रियली अट्रैक्टिव। And this is a glimpse of their family section. Get these traditional chandeliers. And those are the marks for the footprints, considering the social distancing norms. And these cute little pieces of architecture depicts, you know, it gives you an idea of what the Yemeni traditional architecture must have been like. Everything was designed in a very traditional, authentic way. And this warm interior will give you a feeling of being a Yemenite. Have a look at this beautiful wall painting. This was actually carved on the wall. So those are a few glimpses of the kitchen area that we managed to capture for you guys. This was masu, an Arabic dessert with lots of cream, cheese, honey and banana and your dates that go into it. Now look at this mesmerizing preparation for the pool. These are various spices and herbs that are mixed into it, and to add on to the flavor, this is olive oil. The chefs keeps a burning charcoal and then he just covers the lid of the pot. And this was the furnace for baking the bread. Have a look. Everything was really neat and clean and very hygienic. And I really appreciate their professional attitude for allowing us to shoot their kitchen area. Now this was their single section. Everything was very well curated. So that was our Yemeni dinner meal. This was hummus mutabbal, and that one is a sizzler called mugalgal. Was really hot. Of course it's a sizzler, it has to be hot. This is a Yemeni bread, jumbo Yemeni bread, and this pot was really tacky to open for both of us. We tried and we failed, so I ultimately handed it over to the employee and he managed to open it for us. See, that simple it was. This was gulaba, one of my favorite. And so we enjoyed the lovely dinner, alhamdulillah.
Bhai ka naam kya hai?
Riyaz Ahmed.
Riyaz Ahmed ji, aap Barabanki se hain, mashallah. To bhai yahan par kya khas khas cheeze milti hain yahan par? Ye restaurant ka naam kya hai pehle?
Ye restaurant ka naam hai Nakar Matam Nakar Jaman. Ye Kolish Janta mein Alhamra mein Bindaus ke samne. Yahan ka jo main dish hai wo phool aur gulab hai. माशाल्लाह यहाँ यहाँ का खाना आपने खाया होगा, बहुत अच्छा है। सुबह सुबह यहाँ पे ज़्यादा रस होता है, शाम को कम होता है।
ब्रेकफास्ट
ठीक है, यमन रेस्टोरेंट है, ब्रेकफास्ट का रेस्टोरेंट है, बहुत अच्छा है। और सुबह ज़्यादा रस होता है।
अच्छा, मुगलगल वगैरह भी यहाँ पे मिलता है?
ये मुगलगल है, अरीका है, मासूक है और मुतबक भी है, हुम्मस है, बहुत सारे आइटम है जो आप यहाँ।
हाँ माशाल्लाह, हम लोगों ने खाया, खाना वाकई में काफ़ी अच्छा था
जी।
और इंशाल्लाह ताला फिर आएंगे यहाँ पर, ठीक है, और आपसे मिलकर काफ़ी खुशी हुई
जी।
ओके भाई, जज़ाकअल्लाह।
And so we enjoyed a dinner at Nakhat Zaman, which means old taste. And after that, we thought of having some dessert. And so my husband took us to a very famous basbousa shop. Basbousa is an Arabic dessert made with semolina or rava in our native language. You can call it a sweet semolina cake. Now that's the shop for basbousa. These are the various flavors that are available there. Have a look, guys. This was their rate chart. 1 kg, half kg and 1/4.
هذا كيش تازا؟ طيب هذا جبنة؟ إذن هذا جبنة ها؟
شعري
ها؟
شعري
كيش تازا؟
توفي
توفي هذا؟ هذا
كيش
طيب
نوتيلا
أوكي
سنيكر
هذا سنيكرز
مارس
ما مارس أوكي
تويكس
تويكس هذا إيش في؟
سينمون
سينمون هذا ها أوكي سينمون किट कटा था चॉकलेट नफ्स
वादा
पिस्ता चू आई वादा चॉकलेट ओरियो।
सो दैट वाज इट फॉर टुडेज व्लॉग गाइस, आई होप यू ऑल हैव एंजॉयड इट विद अस। डू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल and stay tuned and stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.